can feel it somewhere inside, haunting like a drug I keep on wanting. There's a love that fits so perfect, it's hard to believe. There's a reason I can feel my heart stop beating and the air gets tough just breathing. I'm alone, but I'm still feeling like someone's with me. It's strange. Time is unfair, 'cause I know you're out there somewhere, patient waiting on air, feeling like your grip might slip too soon. But I'm running, chasing speed and gunning, I'll be right there all of a sudden. I feel your heartbeat lead me straight to you.
What is going on, guys?
Hello, how's everyone doing?
God. Weekend is getting closer and closer.
Sup?
Oh. Welcome in. It's here. I said yesterday we are gonna start with some Star Wars. In about an hour. We are going to ARC, so it's going to be a short stream with Star Wars. I was hoping I was going to actually do some longer Star Wars, but I had some settings I had to fix before stream, and now I think it's ready to go, so yeah. Let's hope everything goes smoothly today. Don't want to mess anything up. We'll see what happens, right? Get right into it, I think. Go. Let's freaking go. Oh, okay, so yesterday, well, last time we played, not yesterday, yeah, last time we did this, we were gonna kill that Krayt dragon. It is gonna be interesting to see actually how are we the heck we are gonna do that. That will be interesting thing to see. How the heck are we gonna do this, chat? Hopefully it goes well. Ooh. Okey-doke. What happened there? What the heck? Alright. I did not... I was thinking it's gonna have to fight it. Oh. Okay, so we are gonna lead those there over there. Now I remember. I'm stupid, right? I feel so stupid right now. That's Oh yeah, come on. Oh. Should be no problem this chat. Should be able to take them. Oh no! Come on, heal, heal. Alright, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, chat. Because we have now we have HK47, you know, that means we are good. That is easy peasy. Please don't be in my way. Alright, let's continue drag them a bit longer. Go. Yeah. Don't talk to me, okay? Yeah, alright. Let's save here because I have no idea what we're gonna do. Good to save. If you ask me, chat. Phantasaur imposition will soon. Alright, alright. Don't worry, I'm ready. It's a big one, yeah, well, no shit. Oh dear, here it comes. That was quite easy done, chat. Didn't have any problem with that. There'd be no problem at all. Hello, dragon. Remains. Alright. Let's go inside now, since he's dead. We should be able to go in. Wait, had a Jedi Master robe? What? That's interesting. Yeah, yeah. Be an old Jedi? I don't know. What do we have? Crystal. Oh, a crystal! For our sword. For the lightsabers, I think. Yeah, must be. Another crystal. I think these are for the upgrades. Then we have that. What is this? Holocron. Have to listen to that. Oh, and then we have the star map. A new star map, yeah. Awesome. Things are starting to unveil. It's good.
Statement. I believe there can be little doubt that we have found the star map you were seeking. I am surprised it is still working after all this time.
I do not think it is mere chance that we have found the star map here, in the lair of a Krayt dragon. The star map is an artifact of the dark side. The Krayt dragon may have been drawn here by its dark power.
Interesting.
Be enslaved by it. Come, we should leave this place. There's nothing else for us here.
Ooh. Right then. But what happens if we go further in here? Alright, so we can't. Alright, because these tiny rocks are blocking my way. Alright, then, interesting. Good game. Well, it's an old game anyway, so yeah. Makes sense. Right, so that's it then. Now let's go to the next planet, I think. I don't think we have any more specific to do here. There is this Tatooine's. Yes, I have to do more. Alright. This disorganized port of the has shipped the Delirious Giska. Oh. Interesting. Yeah, the Giskas, yeah. Bastila's mother. You to consider her mother request to look at her father's body and recover his father. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the thing we got. So we need, I think that's the holocron we got. So we need to go back to that place where we met Bastila's mother. Bastila's mother. Yeah. Got the holocron. So definitely should check that out. I think I'm pretty sure it is the holocron for for him as well. That it's his. I'm pretty sure of it. Now, I'm pretty sure we will be attacked by those. During when we're going back home, well, to the. I forgot even what the place called now, guys, but they're probably gonna ambush us when they have the chance.
So
I guess we have to make sure that we are all healed up.
Statement.
That'll be all. HK47, what a legend, chat. What a legend. You got. What a legend. Tuskens. That's what they're called. Tuskens, yeah. Don't want to freaking wrecked by them. Right, so can I now? Do I have the ability? No, I do not have the ability.
Yes?
Do you have the ability? Nope.
Did
you have? Recover. What happened when if you try to recover? Will this blow up? Pretty much sure. Yep. He can only disable the mines, so. Hang on. Can I switch party selection? Boop. And then I'll get her out. He has levels.
I'm here. What?
Let's how to level her up, chat. So you can take care of. Wait. All right, whatever. What's going on? Right, I thought seems to be that that it's gone. Right. Let's take back HK because yeah, I trust him more in battle. Dune Sea, Sand People Enclave. Yeah, we're going to the Dune Sea, so we need to go there. So for you guys know that it wasn't here when in the beginning of the stream, we are doing a short stream of Star Wars, and then we are heading to Armor RP after the server restart. So I'm not gonna play Star Wars the whole night. Don't worry about it. I will be going on to Ark soon as well. Right, so I'm pretty sure the Tuskens are probably gonna attack me while I'm heading back to Ankor, or whatever you call it. Anchorhead, I think it was called. Don't see the reason why they should attack me, because they always lose anyway, so they're only making their losses bit more and more. Attacking me is just pointless, if you ask me. Then, yeah, who am I to judge? Anchorhead. Right, so now where was Mother again? I think the Mother was at the cantina. Must be. That is probably that place. Pretty sure. Yes, there she is.
Back already? Have you even looked for the holocron yet?
I have the holocron, Mother. I'm just not sure I want to give it to you.
And why not? Would you deny me even that?
I've never denied you anything, Mother. You may think I don't remember what it was like before I left for the Order, but I do. You were the one who pushed Father to go on one treasure hunt after the other. You loved living in wealth. You think I don't remember the fights? You were eager to send me to the Jedi, even though I didn't want to go. You took Father away from me, and now this holocron is all I have of him.
Fool girl. You have a strange way of remembering things. That wasn't...
No, I don't wish to argue with you anymore, Mother. It's time we parted ways now, for both our benefit. You don't know her.
My mother is notoriously
deceptive when she wants something. Why should she have the holocron?
Is it too difficult to believe that I am a dying woman who simply wishes to see her husband?
I don't think she's dying.
I find it difficult to believe anything you say, Mother.
So that's the way it is it?
Yeah.
All that Jedi training and you haven't learned a thing.
On the contrary, I've learned much. I've learned, for instance, when it is best to walk away from a situation that can only lead to conflict.
How can you learn anything when you hear only what you want to hear? Well, go on then. Keep the holocron. It was for you, anyhow. I'll just go off and die peacefully, and you needn't bother with me anymore. That's obviously...
Oh, my God.
Farewell, Mother. May the Force be with you.
May as well be with one of us.
I didn't get any... good or bad side, it seems. Alright, interesting. Let's head back. I think we are done on Tatooine, chat. I think we should head out to another world. Let's leave this place. I never liked Tatooine. Now I'm leaving it, so that's good. Docking Bay. Alright, let me check what you have. We have a sale. Okay, so I want to buy those. Also want to buy seven any fails that I want. All right, whatever. Oh, sorry, chat.
Welcome back.
I need to be paying more.
There is no.
Oh yeah, yeah. I hate Circa Corporation.
We'll watch your ship like any other. The bay is safe.
Is there loot in there, chat? Oh yes, there was. Thank you. And that's another chest over there. Let me see if that's loot in that one as well. Then, while we're at it. Uh-huh. Right, now I'm ready. Let's leave this rotten place. Inkiscus. What? Thank you, just... Oh my god. What is this? How do I get rid of them? That's gonna be late. Oh my god.
Statement. Statement. I have little knowledge of that to impart, Master.
Of course you have, little. It could have just been so easy that I could send him to freaking get rid of them. But there would be quite a lot of them. Which one was it that I have? I have the green one. Alright, the green one. Those are already... Ah! Attack bonus. Alright, I'll test that. We'll see. Happens. We'll see if my saber is getting any stronger or anything, chat. Right, so now we have I think we have found two or four, not three. I'm going the wrong way again. Three star maps. So now let's move on to next planet. Talk with Basila first.
How
a bit.
Can I help? Yes, but I don't feel any better. After all my training, I would have thought myself above such anger. For it to come so easily disturbs me greatly. I don't need a holocron to remember my father. And I will never see Mother again. Have I learned nothing? No. I don't want to talk about this. Thank you. But I must think about what I have done.
You haven't done anything wrong, Bastard.
How can I help? I wish I could help you with that.
Yeah, no one can help me with that, it seems. Freaking heck.
Yes, what's on your mind? I'm not really sure, but you can figure it out on your own, can't you?
No. I can't. Sorry, guys, I had popcorn. Alright, so Tatooine is done. Dantooine. We have Yavin. We have Korriban. We have Manan. We have three planets left, chat. I think we should save Korriban for the last, because that's the most evilest planet ever, I think. Let's go to Manan.
Kalonord is dead, Lord Malik. He has failed in his mission. Forgive me.
The penalty for failure is death, Admiral Carath. But the failure was Kalos, not yours. You may rise.
Shall I hire another bounty hunter, Lord Malik?
No mere bounty hunter can stand against a Jedi. I shall not make the same mistake again. My apprentice, Darth Bandon, shall take care of our young Jedi friend.
That is evil.
Find Bastila and bring her to me, alive, if possible.
As you command, Master.
More nightmares, chat. We have more nightmares.
You felt it, yes? Another vision? The Force continues to work through us, showing us the star maps unearthed by Revenant Malak. It is strange that anyone would have built a star map here. The entire surface of Manan is covered by nothing but vast oceans.
Chat, give me 2 minutes. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some stuff. Be back in a bit. Alright, sorry for that, yeah. I'm back. Okay. Hello, welcome in. Looks like the what are we doing here, chat? Right. It looked like the storm map was underwater. Yeah, that's it.
The ocean floor is vast, and much of it is uncharted, even by the native Selkath. But how could Revan and Malak have found their way down? No doubt things will become more clear once we discover the star map's location.
Mm-hmm. Right. Hello, Love. Hello, welcome into the stream. Finally, you decided to come and say hello to Lacey. Right, so we are man in chat. How are you feeling, brother? So chat, which one? I do love HK47. He is a legend, and I think even my brother Love here can actually agree with that. HK47 is a legend, so he needs always to be with us, and as well as Bastila. So I think Bastila and HK47 is the party we want with us. Definitely. Oh, sorry, that doesn't work. That only moderators can do that, I think. I thought stream elements should be up for by now, but it seems to be that the message that there we go, stream elements, thank you.
You Republic people are so pathetic, sitting around groveling at the table scraps the Galactic Senators deign to give you. It makes me sick.
The Senators work for the good of the whole galaxy, not for individual gain.
Ha! Don't make me laugh, you gutless simp. It's the destiny of weak-minded fools like you to be ruled over by the strong like we sit.
I'm warning you, don't push me or you'll get just what you're asking for.
Try it. Just try it. I'd love to see you throw the first punch. And with all the cameras around, the Selkath would be all over you inside of 30 seconds. You break their laws. You pay the price, Republic scum. But I can see that you're not man enough to back up your words anyway. If you ever feel like relieving yourself of your worthless existence, feel free to come by our enclave here. We have many, many ways to fulfill your wish.
I love is the one, yeah, Lure is the one that hates, that he loves to be a Sith. He is a Sith because he's evil. He wants the Sith to win, right, Lure?
Well, these damn Sith are everywhere on Manon, pushing us Republic citizens around, trying to goad us into breaking the law somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the Selkath want to maintain their neutrality in this war we're fighting with the Sith, and they enforce it very strictly. So, we just have to sit here and let the Sith insult us, and we can't raise a hand against them. Otherwise, mm-hmm. the Republic will face severe Kolto export restrictions, and that could lose us the war altogether. Well, for the Kolto, of course. Really, that's the only reason anyone would want to be here. It's the only reason the Selkath built Ato City in the first place. To export Kolto.
Kolto, yeah, true.
You're joking, right? I'm sorry, but everyone knows what Kolto is. It's the most powerful healing agent in the galaxy. I would have died several times myself if we didn't have this stuff handy. But the reason it's important here is that Colto is only found naturally on Manon, and all of our attempts to synthesize it have failed miserably. So, we sit here on the surface, the Cellcath harvesting what Colto bubbles up from the bottom of the ocean, and we buy it from them. Well, us and the Sith, of course. The Cellcath don't want to play favorites.
True.
The Cellcath think that by staying neutral, they can play both sides, selling Colto to everyone that needs it, and making themselves too valuable to be worth conquering. Well, that, and they threaten to destroy the only natural source of Colto on the planet if anyone tries to attack them. But I think they're underestimating the length the Sith will go to get what they want. They're probably planning something already. Is there anything else you require? Of course. If you have any other questions, you should probably see Roland Wan. He's the Republic diplomat here. He's by the Republic Enclave near the visitor residences. Oh, if you don't know where that is, go north from here, then south past the port official in the first courtyard, east into the second courtyard, then north, then east again. You got that? Have a pleasant stay, Master Jedi.
Did anyone in the chat remember that way? Damn, he was talking faster than my brother does. No, I don't want to listen to you. Savick's warsuit. Well, that is that. Isn't that being used? Oh, we forgot to turn in the gaffa sticks before we left Tatooine. Oh well, I guess we have to do that some other day. I have so many lightsabers. Do I really need all these? I can sell some, right, chat? I'll probably I hope not. We'll see. I need to buy some back. What? You're shorting 900 for them now? You're pathetic. I want to buy them back. Fuck's sake. All right, whatever. We'll get new one easily. No problem, chat. Okay, let's check the map. Sith hangar. Mana West Central. Pirate hangar. We're not gonna go here because that's a Sith. Where's this private hangar we're going to? Oh, sorry. Cameras deactivated. Wait. Private hangar. No, wait. We're not gonna go to the private hangar, right? We want to go to... I don't think that's where he said we were gonna go. So there. Okay. Are there loots in here? No. Wait, is that I need to speak with him. Okay. Oh, no. Pasok. Screw Pasok. I'm so bad with it. I don't understand how the game works. I do not want to play Pasok. That is the last game I want to play.
Obey the laws here on Manon, human. Obey the laws here on Manon, human.
Okay.
He's gone, Bonastani.
A docking fee? No one told me there was a docking fee. What the heck? Do I look rich to someone? Okay, whatever. Oh, there's a human. Can you fish move, please?
I don't know how much longer I can stay on this world. Cellcath don't make it easy on us.
Oh, definitely not. Right, so we're going this way, I think. Oh, that's trouble. That seems like trouble, chat. That definitely seems like trouble.
Your precious Republic's days are numbered. It won't be long until Malak turns his armada loose on Coruscant itself.
Save your empty threats, Sith scum. Malak isn't stupid enough to attack the core worlds, now with the entire Republic fleet waiting for him.
You're a fool. When the Sith descend on Coruscant, our numbers will block out the sun itself. Galactic senators will collapse trembling in fear and beg for mercy at Malak's feet.
You underestimate the Republic's resolve. We'll die before we surrender Coruscant.
That can be arranged. Remember what happened to Taris. Malak could do the same to the core worlds.
He wouldn't dare.
Now it is you who underestimate our resolve.
That is entertaining. That's why I have popcorn here, chap.
Wandering the streets? Don't worry, the Sith will destroy you along with all the rest who don't bow down before Malak. I have nothing more to say to you. I have important Sith business to attend to.
Those Sith are always trying to go. I have to stop talking to Sith. If it wasn't for those damn Cellcath neutrality laws, I'd teach that Sith a thing or two. I suppose you're right. You probably know best. You are a Jedi.
Yeah, I know. I am a Jedi.
I guess getting mad doesn't help any. Well, as long as the Sith stay out of my way, I'll stay out of theirs.
That should be fine. Pulas. Only, like, we only play for, like, 15 more minutes, yeah? Then we're gonna take a short break. I'm gonna get something to eat, and then we'll be Star Wars, so... Oh, Ark. Sorry. And do Ark in about 20 minutes, yeah? Let's continue. Where is exactly are we going? I think this store, maybe. Could be. Beep 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 boop.
Hey, this street is for Sith only. You gotta pay a 20 credit toll to walk down this street. Hiding behind the Cellcath laws. Typical Republic cowardice.
Ah! They really tried? What the heck? They really tried?
He is the local favorite. You should cheer along with us. He needs the encouragement.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm trying to find the way to the commander.
You got any armor plating for my swoop bike? I thought this garbage was free. You actually sell this junk? You fish are a strange breed. Don't worry, junk man. When I want garbage.
He's angry, chat. He's angry. Oh, yeah, true. All right. We're lucky to be retired. What do you have? Advanced repair kit could be needed for HK. And some normal repair kits. Shooter spikes, yes, two. Oh, cheat. Oh, those were expensive, chat. I didn't see exactly the price first. Right. That's a Sith war droid. Are we going to the Sith area now? Yeah, I ain't going to talk with them. Heck no. That's a Sith base. Right, so I definitely went wrong somewhere. I guess this is Sith area. We get out of here then. Can't be here with Sith. Now where exactly? I think we need to go up. That's what I think. This way, probably. That was, yeah, I think that's right. Two doors. Republic Embassy. There we go. Now I'm right. I'm the right place.
Welcome to Manan. I'm Roland Wan. As the official representative of the Republic Embassy on this planet, I'm here to help all citizens of the Republic should they require aid. Oh, of course, I'll do whatever I can. But I'm only a simple diplomatic representative of the Republic. I doubt I can be of any use to the Jedi Council. An ancient and forgotten race. And you think it may be here on Manan? Well, perhaps. But if you want to get information about that, you'll have to do something for me first.
Really?
No, no. You do what I want and maybe I can help you out. Until then, nothing.
You sure?
We were using a submersible reconnaissance droid in the ocean surrounding Otto City, and it was damaged. It took a data recording of the outside of the city before being driven off by the Phyraxan sharks. But while it was returning to the surface, it encountered difficulties and was disabled. Its automatic systems floated it to the surface, but we could not retrieve it in time. The Sith were applying subtle pressure to the Selkath authorities for some reason we've not determined, and were able to delay us long enough that they could retrieve the droid before we did. The droid's data centers are heavily encrypted, so it will take the Sith several days, we believe, to get to its data. It was captured 12 hours ago. It is imperative that we get it back. It's heavily guarded, we're sure, in the Sith Embassy here on Manan. Since we have no remaining soldiers to spare, and certainly not our elite ones, we have no one capable of entering the Sith base and retrieving it. That is what we would ask you to do.
They want me to go into Sith base? To break the law?
There are several leads we've been working on to get into the Sith base. Any of them should work for you. Although it might be wise to concentrate your efforts on just one. The first method that's possible is to help us interrogate a Sith prisoner we managed to catch after he tried to infiltrate our base. He's being held just inside our enclave. We think he may be able to give us the passcode that the Sith give their informers to enter the base. He has proved most resilient so far. Good. It's a logical place to start. But you should also hear about the other options available to you. We managed to pick up a crate of blank Sith data cards, the type they use for pass cards. The encryption system to unlock them is very difficult, however. But if you are more skilled than our technicians, you may be able to gain access that way. Good. It is a very intelligent and skilled individual, but there is one last method. The Sith have got the Seltcaf to give them exclusive use of one of the main hangar bays. Visiting Sith masters use this bay to land, then take a speeder over the water to an external entrance to the Sith Enclave. The luckless spy we mentioned earlier had a pass card to that hangar on him. While it is surely well guarded, it may prove to be the most direct route. Here's the card. The Sith base itself is very heavily guarded. If they became aware of your presence, I fear you would be quickly outnumbered and killed. Here is a pass card to get you inside our facility. You should find all you need to get started in there. You can choose whichever of the methods you want, as long as you get in the base and get the data recording back. Good call. Just make sure you don't push him too hard, or we might lose him. I wish you luck in your task. Should you retrieve the data recording from the droid, return it here to me, and we can see about getting you that information.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so. Yeah, we have a prisoner. Sith prisoner. And you know what? He's gonna be interrogated some other day. Because now, I am hungry. I want food. We are gonna take a short break. Short break, right? And then I will be back with some ARK RP on Aramor. Right? So stay tuned for that. I'll see you guys very, very shortly. Alright? See you soon!
Dreamy world up there, dear friends in higher places, carry me away from here. Travel light, let the sun eclipse you, cause your flight is about to leave, and there's more to this brave adventure than you'd ever believe. Bird's eye view, awake the stars, cause they're all around. Above the thunder, but you can fly anywhere. Purple burst of paper birds, this picture paints a thousand words. So take a breath of myth and mystery, and don't look back. Bird's eye view, awake the stars, cause they're all around you. Wide eyes will always brighten the blue. Chase your to the sky. take to the sky.